I now have a fantastic computer position. And I owe it all.
Stand. What do you mean she may never wake up?
The procedure you did was supposed to help her.
Yeah. It's the same procedure that you performed on Julia after her accident, and it saved her life.
Why didn't it work on my mother?
I'm sorry. Maybe I didn't explain it clearly. Now, the procedure helps us locate and try to control the swelling in the brain. It doesn't always guarantee that we can stop it, but we're still trying.
We failed.
Look, the procedure worked. It just didn't achieve everything that we'd hoped. Now, Lucinda's injuries are severe. I can't stress that enough.
Severe? Oh, my God. How much time does she have?
Wait, I don't want you to think that way, Lily. Now, right now, your mother isn't able to breathe on her own. She's stable, she's holding on, but her condition is critical.
But she's stable. So that means there's still hope, right? I mean, there's still hope, right?
You send a man to a place where I'm staying.
Look, I didn't...
A man I already had arrested because he already beat me half to death.
What?
And you act like you're doing me a favor? What the hell is the matter with you, girl?
My God, he beat you? Look, I didn't know.
Why, because you ain't got no brain? Where do you get off telling anybody anything about me?
Listen, if you would just calm down and let me explain. The man obviously knew you. He acted very polite. He was genuinely concerned about
you. Oh, yeah, he's concerned, all right. He's concerned I'm gonna put him away in prison. So he wants to see me in a pine box first.
And how am I supposed to know that? I didn't know.
Then why did you open your damn mouth?
Because I believed him when he said he was.
Do you believe everything you told? Do you believe in the tooth fairy too?
I'm sorry.
Look, honey, I'm only gonna say this once. You know nothing about me, nothing about my life, and nothing about my so-called friends, okay? So why don't you just take your assumptions and get the hell out of here?
So, I am totally open to ideas from anyone, as long as they're original.
That's good, because if you're going to produce a television show every week, you're going to need all the help you can get.
And the main thing is that In Your Face has got to be new and cutting edge and full of surprises.
Well, that's good. That gives us variety. And Patterns definitely doesn't go in that direction.
Well, Patterns is more for the late morning audience. But, you know, I like it. I mean, it's kind of comfortable, thoughtful, homey.
Whereas In Your Face is going to be... In your face.
You know it is. And see, Patterns, with that, you give women stuff to think about. But I'm going to give them what they really want to see. I mean, incredible clothes, great gossip, and hot guys.
Sounds good to me.
Well, sounds good to me, too. And, you know, in fact, I already arranged for a hot guy to meet me here to do my promo. Except, you know, he really should be here by now.
New York? Well, what about Chicago?
Look, I know you had everything planned. I changed my mind.
Well, yeah, sure, but why?
Huh?
Chicago's so very been there, done that, you know?
Oh, yeah. Is this like a part of your history I haven't heard about yet?
No. It's just not New York.
Yeah, well, you got me on that.
Why should I have to settle for something... For something Midwestern, for something corn-fed, something so near Oakdale when we can go to the hub of the world.
Oh, hey, that's fine, okay? You make the call.
Brad, you just sit back and relax. We're going to the most glamorous city on the planet. We're gonna spend money like it grows on skyscrapers.
Anything goes.
Anything. Brad, we're gonna grab that big apple and we're gonna take a giant, juicy bite.
As the world turns.
I don't want to hold out false hope. Now, at the same time, I don't want you to think we're giving up.
No, absolutely not.
The human body has an amazing capacity to heal. Now, the next 24 hours are critical. Anything can happen. Anything.
Thank you.
We just have to wait.
Thank you.
No. There's bound to be something else we can do. Who's the very best at this? The best procedure
in the... Ben is the best neurosurgeon in this hospital.
I do not care. Who's the best in the world?
James,
man?
Back off.
The very best.
Back off. There's enough going on here without you having to throw your weight around.
Actually, there is somebody. There's a specialist who's recently had a lot of success in stopping this kind of deterioration. He wrote a paper for the journal.
Who is he? Where is he?
His name's Eckert. He's in London. I'm going to see if I can get a hold of him.
You sure you're all right? You didn't sleep very well last night.
Yeah, I did.
Not much.
Well, enough. Especially considering everything that's going on. Hi.
Hey there. I thought the two of you were on your way to New York.
Yeah, well, I thought I'd check in first. You know, this could be an attempted homicide.
All right, then I'll handle it. Come on, Jack. How many times are you going to disappoint this lady, huh?
You know, it's okay. We don't have to go.
I can handle the Walsh case.
I'm not doubting that. It's just that I was called in early on in this, so I figured that...
Jack, go, have fun, and think of that as an order.
Yes, sir.
Good. I got to get back to the station. Take care. Have a great time.
Yeah, you too, Hal. Hey, did you hear anything?
Ben just said that her condition is grave.
I'm so sorry, Lily.
Hey, what are you guys doing here? You should be in New York.
We're about to go, but it's just, you know, this whole thing is just... You hang in there, all right?
I keep going over and over it. What happened, how it happened, and, I'm beginning to realize something here.
What?
I'm beginning to realize that it was my fault.
From the best-selling romantic novel.
Don't you think it's brave to love like that in this world? I think we should trace these letters.
You got them, Teresa.
Is she in bad shape?
No. Neglected, underappreciated.
I know how she feels.
Doubt it.
You know, if I was about 150 years younger, you'd be in trouble.
Kevin Costner, Robin Wright Penn, and Paul Newman. Message in a Bottle, rated PG-13. Special sneak preview Saturday, February 6th, starts Friday, February 12th.
Mommy! You've been through this before.
Oh, honey, you're burning up.
But it doesn't get easier. Your child has a high fever. Fortunately, you have Children's Motrin. You know that just one dose brings that fever down faster and keeps it down longer for faster fever relief that lasts up to 8 hours.
Look who's up!
Hi, Mom.
Children's Motrin is the number one choice of pediatricians and moms. Children's Motrin, today's choice for high fever.
Why not jazz up dinner tonight with Zatarain's red beans and rice? Or maybe Mom might want to try here some true New Orleans jambalaya. Zatarain's. Zatarain's. Dinners for New Orleans.
What cleans the toughest carpet stains? 409 Carpet Cleaner. It cleans food grease, red wine, spaghetti sauce, you name it. 409 Carpet Cleaner, it really works.
There are 7 million kids in this country who wet the bed. Often because their bladders haven't grown as quickly as the rest of their bodies. One product can help, that protects, yet looks and feels like real underwear. It's helping a lot of kids feel better about themselves. Good nights mean good mornings.
What are you talking about?
I have to accept responsibility for what I did.
No, you are not responsible
you
for
can't
this.
Blame
this
yourself.
Was an accident. Now, it looked that way to me when
Look,
I checked
I
it out in
finished
forensics.
If I had the repairs when I said I was going to finish them, none of this would have happened.
You cannot talk like that. That is James talking.
Damn straight. And you know what? It may have happened any time. I mean, a week later, a month, who knows?
Listen, you
can't assume
me.
Something like this.
You can't do this. You cannot do this because I need you. We all need you right now.
Okay, you're right.
You have to listen to me. I'm telling you, this was just an accident. A terrible, terrible accident. And I'm fine. What we have to do right now is we have to get together and we have to help my mother. We have to help my mother get better. We have to pray for her and concentrate on her getting
okay,
better.
You're right. You're right. I'm sorry. Everything's going to be fine, all right? Let's just sit down, okay?
Thank you.
Dr. Sullivan's office. The doctor's attending a conference this morning, but will return after 2 p.m. Please call back then. Or, if you would like to leave a message, after the tone, please...
Look, I understand that you're angry.
Get
right
out.
Now. If you could just let me explain...
Fine, you don't want to get out of my face, and I'll get out of yours. Hey, look who's here. You know this honey with the hair, don't you?
Camille, what's going on?
Look, I tell you what's going on. Gary broke into your crib, and this nosy little pale face here decided she'd tell Gary where I was staying, and that's how he knew where I was.
Wait, what?
This nosy little pale face didn't mean anyone any harm, okay? He was very polite.
She assumed he was my friend.
Wait, whatever. I don't have time for a bunch of explanations. From now on, just stay out of things you don't understand, okay?
Yeah, I'll do that. Again, I am sorry. If I had known...
But you didn't, because you don't know squat.
Sorry. Now what happened? Camille?
So Brady broke into my place...
Yeah, he broke into your crib last night. It was real scary.
Excuse me. You're Dr. Sullivan's secretary, right?
Yes, and you are?
Julia Lindsay.
Oh, yes, Miss Lindsay. How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. Is Dr. Sullivan around? I'd like to speak with him, if that's possible.
Oh, I'm sorry. He's presenting a paper at the conference. He won't be in the office until 2.
Well, you see, actually, that's really a problem because, I'm going to New York this afternoon, and I'm almost out of my prescriptions, so. Well, actually, do you think that you could give me a few pills? I mean, just enough to get me through a few days.
Can we try this in a good mood? Maybe just...
I mean, the way you can make your eyes sparkle, it's kind of...
That's good. That's great. How about a happier mood now? Think money. That's great. Chin up a little bit. Good.
Excellent. Who cares about the missing stud? You could have 10 more if you wanted to.
He's not my stud.
All right, whatever.
Don't worry about him.
I can't help it.
Well, you better try. Because what's happening is you're getting these deep wrinkles right around your eyes right there.
What are you talking about?
If you say major, look, I'm going to throw this thing
at
you.
Don't throw that. That's 7 years bad luck. You want to start your television career that way?
Now, look, I hate you.
I'm just telling you, even gorgeous isn't gorgeous if it's worried. So relax.
Do you really think I look gorgeous?
Really gorgeous. Mm-hmm. I think you should do something about that red jacket, though. You're starting to blend into the set.
Good point. You're very good with her.
You know, I think she just needs to relax a little bit.
Well, you know what? I think you're right, and you're very good at getting her to do it. And that takes a special touch.
Thanks. Just doing my job.
Brad, where are you?
20,000 feet. On his way to New York and sleeping with a smile. That's my boy.
Yeah, just wait till he's 16.
Oh, no. This one is going to be a darling child forever. Where are my servants, anyway?
Well...
What's some chocolate? Some music?
Carly, we left the mansion at home.
Yeah, well, there's got to be chocolate here somewhere.
I don't understand. We're 25,000 feet in the air, and you need to have a sugar high, too?
Yeah, I guess I'm a little wild.
Yeah, I can see that. So why don't you just calm down before you burn yourself out? We won't even get to New York.
Oh, Roy, you're a lifesaver.
If I were you, I wouldn't calm down on champagne. Side effects.
But you know what I could use? A massage. Roy?
I'm here to serve, Miss Tenney.
No, sweetie. It's Carly.
My pleasure, Carly. I'll take care of you right here, right now. All you have to do is put on your birthday suit. I'll be right back with some lotion.
Nice service. Do you mind?
Well, there's not a whole lot of places I can go on this plane without a parachute. You know, I'm sure that the captain will let me into the cockpit. Maybe he'll help me earn my wings.
Does tossing one of these into your tank kill germs? Well, here's one way to be sure. Lysol Continuous Action Automatic Toilet Cleaner. It not only cleans, it kills germs. No other automatic toilet cleaner kills more. You have our word on it. Use one of these daily shower cleaners and you're missing something. The confidence you get from the Lysol name. Introducing Lysol Daily Shower Cleaner. Beyond saving time, it's the clean you trust. So you have our word on it. You can't call it clean.
Don't know much about history. Don't know much biology. Don't know much.
Nothing
about
helps you kick back at the end of the day like Tostitos chips and salsa. We do suggest you actually try waiting till the end of the day.
Now let's release the snakes.
Dig in, kick back with new Hint of Lime Tostitos for a whole new twist.
Mary, what's the matter?
It's the little things, John. It's only once a year.
But where did I go wrong?
You forgot to get me a Hallmark Valentine card.
Don't let this happen to you. Remember, V-Day is Sunday. Arm yourself with a card by Saturday, and only a Hallmark card.
That's the ticket.
Remember V-Day. You know what to look for.
What you eating, little brother? Chicken and stars. There's a better tasting soup. Progresso chicken noodle, all white meat chicken. Bigger veggies. See the difference?
Good stuff.
Told ya. Nice shirt.
Discover the better taste of Progresso.
Eating your favorite foods can be a real pain when you've got a mouth sore. You need Orajel Mouth Aid with the most mouth sore pain reliever you can get. Orajel Mouth Aid. It's pleasure without the pain.
An elementary school shooting, and one doctor risks his life to save a wounded child.
I'm coming out with her, and you better cover me!
An all-new L.A. Doctors, CBS Monday.
I know how it is. I went to Europe last summer and ran out of one of my prescriptions.
I really appreciate this, you know.
Oh, no problem. All the pharmaceutical companies are here today. They're passing out free samples. We're loaded with everything. But I can't give you too many pills, though. But these sample packets have 5 or 6 in them, I think.
Oh, that should be fine.
Oh, here we go.
You are such a lifesaver. Thank you. Wait, these are the same ones I've been taking, right?
Yes, same dosage. They've just redesigned the pill.
Thank you.
Be sure to call and make an appointment when you get back from New York. Then Dr. Sullivan can give you a new prescription.
Sure. Okay. Thanks again for everything.
You're welcome. And have a nice trip.
Thanks.
Hey, there you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Sorry, I just, I had to check on a few things. How's Lily?
Oh, she's hanging in there. Come on, we're gonna miss our train.
Wait, is it that late?
Yeah, well, of course, I can always knock down the conductor and hold the door for you.
You did not knock him down.
Yeah, well, I'm a stickler for details. Bottom line is, you would have missed that train if it wasn't for me. And think of all the fun we would have missed, huh?
No, we would have met each other. It was fate. I knew it the minute I saw you.
I keep remembering you in those glasses, that floppy head, dragging that suitcase down the aisle.
And then you sang, and that's where everything started.
Mm.
Actually, you know what? I have, one more errand I need to run, but I will meet you on the platform, and I promise I won't be late.
All right, I'm gonna hold you to this. Come on. I'll walk you to your car.
Hello?
Hello. You wanted to know when Ms. Lindsay tried to renew her prescription. Well, she came in today.
And?
It was very clear that she can't do without them. I doubled the dosage, just like you asked, and by the time she's used the pills I gave her, she'll be totally dependent.
Excellent. I'm glad she's being taken care of.
What do you think?
I don't know. I guess, this one. I don't see what Andy thinks.
Either one of them's better than the red one. Here, what do you think?
This tomcat's howling at the moon.
That's a yes, I think. Mm-mm.
Okay, we gotta move this along, kiddo.
No problem. You know, this could be my hot guy now. Hello?
Hey, cuz. I had to call. Guess where I am?
I don't know. Where?
Well, I'd say about 25,000 feet up in the sky, headed for New York, ready to spend a fortune with a gorgeous guy on my arm.
You got Jack to go along with you to New York? Whoa, how'd you pull that one off?
Oh, actually, it's not Jack.
It's not? Well, then who? Brad's with you?
No, don't get all bent out of shape, okay? It's just a short trip.
Great.
No, I know you told me to stay away from him, but you have to believe me when I tell you that there's nothing going on between us.
Sure.
I'm serious. Nada. Not a thing. And here's the beautiful part. Jack is going to New York with Julia.
So what? New York's a big place, Carly.
You trust me, Molly. I've fixed it so there are going to be a lot of bump intos. And Jack, he is just going to be so envious when he sees me squired around town by his brother. He's going to turn perfectly positively green. Don't you just love it?
Cars are now breaking the sound barrier. Servs are clocked at 140. We can travel 18,000 miles an hour into space. So how come pain relief isn't faster? Introducing Advil Liquid Gels, the first and only pain reliever in a faster-acting liquid-filled capsule that's gentle on your stomach. On tough pain, Advil Liquid Gels are stronger and faster than extra-strength Tylenol. Headaches to muscle aches. New Advil Liquid Gels, advanced medicine for pain. Stronger and faster.
And irresistible? Try Pampers Baby Fresh Wipes with Moisture Pillow Quilting. They contain just the right amount of moisture to help leave skin clean and fresh. And they're gentler than the other leading brand. Baby love, baby love. Pampers Baby Fresh. Pamper the skin they're in.
When I got my invitation to my class reunion, Daryl got out my yearbook.
Look at your hair.
I was looking at my smile. Sure looked a lot whiter and healthier back then. So I switched to Crest Extra Whitening. It works kind of like a dentist paste to gently polish away stains without bleaching to let the natural whiteness of my teeth shine through.
That's right.
Hey. Kim, I know that smile.
Wait.
You haven't changed a bit. Remember this?
Yeah. Behind that healthy smile, there's a Crest kid.
Mom, I'm here to wait for us. What's the garden house?
Ooh, he's very scary. I'm afraid to put him on the fridge.
I'll do it.
You can count on Bounty for even your scariest messes. Ordinary towels fall apart, even top quality towels, but Bounty's more durable.
Let's keep him right here.
Yeah, the kids get hungry. The quilt is quicker, picker, upper Bounty.
The guy who knows the future finally shares his secret with the one he loves.
I get tomorrow's newspaper today.
Early edition, CBS Saturday. Sunday. A world-class skier is paralyzed.
You gotta help me die.
But it's his best friend who needs an angel.
Give me the pills.
Untouched by an angel. Then, after an accident...
You're saying what happened is my fault?
A family struggles to stay together. Hallmark Hall of Fame's Night Ride Home. CBS Sunday.
The CBS Evening News with Dan Rather. Experience you can trust.
How many fights do you think we've had? A million? 2 million? I'll tell you what stands out most in my mind, though. It was that time we had to fight together. In the wine cellar, where we had to save our own lives and get to Lily. I guess you learned a lot about me there. I know I learned a lot about you. But we made it through. Just like you're gonna do this time, you're gonna make it through this. Listen, I'm gonna make you a promise, okay? I know that had a lot of arguments about James, about you marrying him. And if you get through this, if you come back to us, to Lily and to your grandchildren, I promise you I'm not going to say another word about what a rotten, dirty, disgusting human being he really is.
Excuse me, I'd like to spend some time alone with my wife.
Well, it's one thing you can say for me. I know when I want to play and where.
Oh, Carly, that's really great. I mean, nothing like New York, New York.
Oh, you said it. Brad and I are gonna shop on Fifth Avenue. We're gonna check out the Village, check out a couple shows. We're gonna check out some clubs, anything and everything.
Terrific.
Don't sound so enthusiastic.
I am. I'm really glad for you. Really.
Oh, Molly. I'm going to make sure that Jack sees me every time he turns a corner with little Miss What's-Her-Face clinging to his arm like a vine.
Got it all planned out, huh?
Yep. The only thing I didn't plan was this massage. Oh. His name is Roy. His hands from heaven.
Listen, Carly, you have fun. I have to, work. Tell Brad hello for me.
Will do. And hey, Jack, too. Oh, that is great. A little more to the left, okay, Roy? Oh, just a little more. Oh, that's perfect. Has anyone ever told you how good you are?
Oh, it sounds like your hot guy's not gonna show, huh? Nope. I'm sorry. I guess Brad's not the reliable type.
Yes, he is. Well, not today.
Listen, I really am sorry. You wanna wait? We'll shoot the promos when you can arrange for him. What?
New York. What a dynamite opening segment. In Your Face with Molly Conlon follows a beautiful woman around New York, a beautiful woman who just happened to get her hands on $50 million and who happens to be from right here in Oakdale. I mean, will that boost the ratings or what?
Oh, Molly.
Oh, come on, Kim. You've got to let me go say yes.
Wait a minute.
What?
Hold your horses. I mean, if you're going to do something like that, you have to have a budget.
Wait a minute. Now, you've got to price it out for me before I'm ever going to approve anything that expensive.
Okay. I'll do that right away. Joyce, listen, get on the horn to New York and call all the hotels. We'll start with the most expensive ones first and see if there's a room registered under the name of Carly Tenney. Or, actually, it might be under Brad Snyder.
What's going on?
I'm going to New York.
Well, maybe.
And you're coming with me.
What?
Yeah. Andy, look, I know that you don't normally do video, but you would be such a huge help to me. I mean, with ideas and the right kind of questions to ask. Come on, Andy. We would make a great team. Please, say you'll come with me.
Oh, Roy. You are so strong. You know, there's something about a man's hands. It turns me on, you know? Slow and steady.
You!
I turn you on?
You're a snake. You know this.
Moi?
Vous. How dare you?
Well, I don't know. Maybe it's just the company I keep. What is wrong with you, lady? I thought we were going to New York to have the time of our lives.
We are.
Yes, except you forgot to mention that this whole little junket was planned so that you can follow Jack around Manhattan.
You're listening to my phone calls now, too.
You're going because of Jack. Yes or no?
No. Absolutely no. Look, I know what it must have sounded like, but this trip is not about Jack. It's not. I swear.
Excuse me. Do you know when we're gonna get underway?
Under a minute.
Listen, I'm meeting someone, and she's a little late. So.
Can't hold a train. Sorry.
Thanks. Come on, Julia. Come on. Best friends not till this afternoon. We'll miss our flight.
Excuse me. Is this a train to Chicago?
Yeah. This is the one. You can have yourself a seat anywhere.
Late night last night?
Not like you think. Sinus pain. It kept me up all night.
Testing?
Oh, that gel mask thing?
Why don't you just take sinus medicine?
I guess at night I need something different.
Introducing Tylenol Sinus Nighttime, formulated to relieve your worst sinus pain and pressure so you can sleep.
Morning.
Well, look who's feeling better.
Found something new for my sinus pain. Got a great night's sleep, and now I'm ready for anything.
Good, then you can get the coffee.
New Tylenol Sinus Nighttime. It's all the relief you need.
From a special place where chocolate is everything, comes Hershey's Pot of Gold box chocolates. Almonds, caramels, and pecans nestled in beds of chocolate.
Hershey's Pot of Gold.
This is a summer's eve.
Good morning.
Summer's Eve feminine deodorant spray works like the leading spray, but also has Nutress to neutralize odor. Because a summer's eve can happen anytime. For the finest care you'll ever know, come to where the aloes grow. Improved Huggy Supreme diapers. They've got aloe and a core that's so much more absorbent. The leakage protection is truly outstanding. Improved Huggy Supreme. Leakage protection and aloe too, the ultimate in care for you.
Another trip to the laundromat?
Yeah, this is too big for my machine.
Well, right now, Sears has a great deal on a super-capacity Kenmore washer and dryer. You'll save $120 on the pair.
Kenmore? For that?
Yeah, and you can choose how to save even more. Use your Sears card and get 0% finance charge till July 99 on any appliance over $399.
Wow.
Or choose to have your new appliances delivered free. So
I can really save big.
Huge, if you hurry. And Saturday.
Stay tuned for more of As the World Turns.
Learn the secrets of comedy from Bill Cosby.
Why did the man cross the road?
But seriously, though, folks.
The serious, though, folks.
Bill Cosby, all new Kid Set. And to become an Olympic champion takes nerves of steel. But can Tara Lipinski survive a candid camera moment?
Smile, Tara.
All new candid camera after Kid Set. CBS tonight.
I think it's going to be great.
They're supposed to separate the good from the bad. Now, CBS 2's Joel Grover exposes gaping holes in airport security at LAX. See what it could mean for you on your next flight. Special assignment on CBS 2 News at 11.
Sunday.
Wick's Furniture is having this 36-hour sale.
I'm psyched. I'm pumped.
I'm ready.
For furniture you won't find
better prices anywhere.
You can save
hundreds of dollars.
That's a lot of clams.
For the quality, you just can't beat it.
No way.
No how.
Come to Wix Furniture's big 36-hour sale. It's on now. Huge store-wide savings everywhere in every showroom. Plus, listen to this. No monthly payments and no finance charges due for 1 year with a Wix charge.
I highly recommend the pedals.
Before you choose a vacation, ask yourself some questions. Ireland. 8-day motor coach tour, including airfare and accommodation, $1,294. Contact your travel agent, or for a free vacation kit, call 1-800-SHAMROCK, or visit our website at www.shamrock.org. Ireland, awaken to a different world.
CBS 2 News, winner of more Golden Mike Awards than any other station.
The address is CBS.
Welcome home!
That's great. Okay, we'll bring it down as soon as it's ready. Okay. Jerry's available and says he can come. And Jean just said she's sending someone down right now with a tentative budget, okay, as we speak.
All right.
And Joyce is still working on the hotel thing. So, what do you say?
No, thanks.
What?
I'm going to pass.
Andy.
Look, you go. It's going to be a great first show for you. Go, have fun.
Why?
It's not for me, it's for you.
You know, I could use you. really could, I could use you in some of the shots. I mean, think about it. One of Oakdale's biggest hunks checking out the New York scene. I can make you a star, kid.
I'm gonna pass.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing's wrong with me. Go. Hurry.
This is a bummer. Okay for you, Andy.
So how come? How come you're not gonna go? You might have fun.
Oh, well, it's, you know, it's her show.
You sure that's it? I mean, it's not this guy Brad and how she feels about him?
No.
You're sure?
Mom!
All right. I didn't say... Look, the thing is, I just want to make sure that everything's okay with you. That's all.
It is. And don't ask me if I'm sure.
Would I do that?
Here we go, one rough budget. And I can just catch a late flight if I'm lucky.
And if this holds.
It will. Kim, I am gonna have best debut anybody could ever hope for. On the town with Carly. And remember what I said about fun, glamour, glitz, hot guys? Well, this is it.
Yeah, I know. Listen, about this hot guy stuff, is this really all about Brad?
That's who Carly's with. And besides, I can still use Brad in some of the shots. And I can find some other hunks and stick them in, too.
Okay. I'm gonna level with you, Molly. There is no way in the world that I can tell you how grateful I am to you for what you did for Andy. I gave you such a hard time in the beginning, and you stuck with it, and you made sure that he got the kind of help that he needed.
He's the one who did the hard work, you know, and he's still doing it.
I know that, but you're the one we're talking about. And what you did was so mature, and it was so caring and unselfish. And now all this thing about traipsing to New York to kind of follow Brad, I mean, that's what it sounds like, and it also sounds like the old Molly, wouldn't you say?
I'm not following Brad. I'm following a story, and it'll be great. I know it will.
Okie dokie. I'm gonna run this past Sanders. If he doesn't faint, you can go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, you know what?
The thing is, I think you deserve so much better.
Did you hear?
Yeah,
it's
I heard.
Go.
I heard, that's great.
And you know what? I am gonna have a great time. I can feel it already.
Well, that's fantastic. Don't you think you should maybe finish this shoot? You got a crew waiting on you. And,
right.
And then, you know, you can have a great time in the Big Apple if that's what blows your hair back.
Okay. Well, thanks for getting back to me so soon.
Hey. What, bad news?
Thanks. Yeah. Somebody I was hoping might help out won't. I have to break the news.
You've been up all night?
For all the good it's done, you...
Well, yeah, I heard you've been trying to save some big bucks broad. Hey, look, man, if you can't pull it off, no sense in beating yourself up about it. Nobody wins them all. Not even Dr. God.
Well, I'm not God, but I am a doctor, and I'm trying to save a life. I have to tell Lily... Damn it! There has to be something I haven't thought of yet. It's there. I know it is. What?
It's just kind of amazing.
What is?
Well, I thought you and me had nothing in common, but we do.
And what's that?
Well, first of all, we're both stubborn as hell. But when there's something that we want, we just dig in and we keep right on digging. We do whatever it takes.
Someone so close to death kind of makes you just want to open up, tell the truth about things, doesn't it?
Truth?
Yeah, the truth. You've heard of it, haven't you?
Oh, yes. Yes, indeed, I have, Holden. And what kind of truth would you like to tell?
Meaning?
Think about it.
The doctor. The one from London that said, Dr. Bud said he could help my mother.
Yeah? Dr. Eckhart?
He's not coming. He's not coming. That was our last hope.
This dry skin itch?
He could be scratching to infection. You need lanacane now with antibacterial to help prevent infection.
And it moisturizes with aloe.
No more itch.
Lanacane, the only itch killer that's a germ killer, too.
1-800-CONTACTS is the world's largest contact lens store, with 4 million contacts in stock and 50,000 shipped every day. You'll get delivery right away. Call 1-800-CONTACTS. We deliver. You save.
Mom, the dog. It's just laying on the bun.
Well, that dog needs a new trick.
Beat the cold bun blues with Pillsbury Crescent Dogs. Just wrap them and bake them.
Aren't these dogs fun?
Good dog.
Kids believe the Tooth Fairy exists, and they're sure their dad is the strongest man in the world. Another thing they know is they love Juicy Juice. And because it's 100% juice, moms love it too. Juicy Juice from Libby's.
When I have a migraine, I often wonder if the pain will ever go away. But now I can break through that pain with Imitrex Nasal Spray.
One quick spray breaks through the pain of most kinds of migraines, the related nausea and sensitivity to light, without drowsy side effects.
So I stay alert and active.
Imitrex isn't for everyone. If you have certain types of heart or blood vessel disease or uncontrolled blood pressure, you shouldn't take Imitrex. Very rarely, certain people, even some without heart disease, have had serious heart-related problems. So talk to your doctor, especially if you have risk factors for heart disease like smoking, high blood pressure or high cholesterol, or if you're pregnant, nursing, or taking medications. Call 1-800-IMITREX for product information and a free trial of Imitrex nasal spray or tablets.
It lets me stay alert and active.
Ask your doctor about Imitrex, the most prescribed migraine medicine in the U.S.
Okay, fine. I give up.
Promises, promises.
Fine. Get an attitude with me. I don't care.
Well, if I get you to be quiet, because I got a headache right now.
Fine. I'll fetch the princess some aspirin. But I know one thing, Missy. You know what I should have done with you? I should have told you don't ever take a look at Ben Harris again in your entire life, and you would have jumped in his lap, right?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, I know I'm right. I'm always right. Because I got
Harris,
it like that.
Yeah, you do.
Dr. Ben Harris.
When did it start?
Less than a minute ago. You told us to page you.
Right, let's go.
Well, must really be hard pretending like you don't regret losing Big Ben.
Excuse me.
What's wrong?
Anybody notice anything unusual?
No, she's been very, very quiet. What happened?
Well, she's being monitored electronically from the nurse's station. We got some readings we weren't expecting. I told them to notify me immediately if there were any significant changes.
What were they?
Well, her pulse dipped down real low, but she seems to be stable now.
What caused it?
I don't know. Could have been any number of things. It's okay. How you doing, Lily?
Excuse me, please. There's something I need to do.
Hey, look, Lily, you gotta give your mother credit. She's a real fighter.
I know that.
Ben, do you think when Lucinda's pulse suddenly went down like that, it could have been because she heard me and James arguing? Can people in a coma hear?
There have been cases of unconscious people being able to hear music or voices, but each case is individual. With Lucinda, there's no way of knowing. Look, have faith, okay?
I will.
Excuse me.
You and James were arguing?
Yeah, I didn't want to leave him alone in here with her.
Do you think that she can hear?
Possibly.
I'm gonna go get her something. Okay, can you just... I'll be right back, Mom, okay? I love you. Don't leave James alone with her.
Do I have to pray? Who the hell would listen to me?
Oh, man, this is gonna be great. Get a load of you. Oh, you're so beautiful. Oh, this brings back such happy memories, doesn't it?
Really?
Yeah. Huh. I mean, come on, you came on board, we met, it was fantastic.
I don't remember it that way.
You don't?
No.
Why?
Jack, you were in a terrible mood when I got on the train that day.
Oh, yeah.
You didn't want to talk to anyone, and you certainly weren't interested in some silly girl who was full of nothing but questions.
All right, well, you did talk a lot.
As I recall, you had your mind on, how do I put this, a certain blonde you left behind.
Oh, yeah, Carly.
Mm-hmm. Definitely a man on the run from his feelings.
Yeah, well, then I guess I must have been remembering that. You cheered me up.
Cheered you up? Please, please. When you sang that song, I thought that my heart was going to break, which... is why I was so late, because it took me a long time to find this.
Oh, no.
So, start singing. No, unless you want me to.
No. Okay. Hear that lonesome whippoorwill. His something so blue to fly. I'm getting it.
Yeah.
That midnight train is whining. Low. I'm so lonesome I could cry. Hey, you know, wait a minute. I got a problem with this song.
What? Why?
I'm not lonesome anymore. And you're the only thing on my mind. And I'm not on the run anymore. Because I got everything I want. Right here.
It's not about Jack. It's about having fun. It's about enjoying ourselves.
Yeah. Right, I thought we were going here to paint the town green with all that money.
We are.
No, we're not. We're gonna be following Jack all over the city so we can moon over him.
No, I'm not mooning over Jack. I'm not mooning over anybody.
Will you stop it? I heard you. Okay, and don't try and kid yourself here, because I know you. And you're gonna have to have him on your mind every second of every day.
I will not.
And I can just see it right now. I mean, Jack's gonna want to see all these old, tired tourist sites. He's gonna drag poor Julia with him up to the top of the Empire State Building, looking over the edge. Hey, Julia, look at all those people down there. They look just like ants.
Right.
And you're gonna want to follow too. And then they're gonna go to the Statue of Liberty.
Will you
you're
stop
wanna...
ranting and raving about something that's not even gonna happen?
Yeah.
Now it's not my fault that Jack decided to come to New York the same time I did.
Yeah, right. You had no idea.
Yeah, you're wrong about this, Brad. So just give it up.
No, I won't, because I'm right. But never fear, Bradley's here. I'm gonna help you save you from yourself.
Excuse
me. Ah, Roy.
Yes.
Hi. Please tell the captain to turn his bucket around. We're heading towards Vegas.
What? No. Roy, would you please go and get a parachute for Mr. Snyder over here?
We don't have any parachutes.
Well, then could you open the door? Because he's gotta go.
Why don't you guys take a look out the window? You'll get a great view of Manhattan. Then you better strap in.
Oh. New York, New York. Hell of a town.
Where I'm gonna do things my way.
Yeah, I bet walking around in a slinky outfit like that.
Oh!
When you put bath tissue on your list, you want a tissue that's comfortable. So just remember three words of comfort.
soft. Kleenex Cottonelle Ultra Soft is even softer than the leading premium brand, Thick. It's thicker than the leading brand, too, with more cottony soft tissue in every sheet. And finally, Kleenex, a word you've been comfortable with all your life. Kleenex Cottonelle Ultra Soft has three words of comfort for your family. Soft, thick, Kleenex. Kleenex Cottonelle Ultra Soft.
Words can't express the feelings kids have about the bad taste of some medicines. But now there's something new from Children's Tylenol. Soft chews. They taste so good and dissolve so fast, kids won't mind taking this medicine. Words can't express how good you'll both feel.
I feel better, Mom.
Well, maybe a few words can. New soft chews from Children's Tylenol, the first choice of pediatricians.
On February 9th, a new kind of animated classic comes to video.
In case you haven't noticed, we Ants are running this show.
Ants is one of the year's top 10 films. It's 4 stars for the perfect family entertainment.
You to Ant!
Ants, in stores February 9th.
Looking to make your chicken a little more lively? Why not rediscover the crisp, juicy taste that is only Shake and Bake chicken? Shake and Bake really shakes up chicken.
Even Gerber babies never had it this good. All because of a wonderful new idea called Nature Lock. Giving Gerber fruits and veggies more of their natural goodness, a fresh picked taste. Nature Lock is a new way of cooking with less heat that locks in more of the goodness nature intended without any added sugar or starch. My Gerber babies keep getting bigger while Gerber keeps getting better. Mmm, taste for yourself. Shouldn't your baby be a Gerber baby?
Look what I brought her. We were talking about whether or not my mother could hear what was going on. I thought she should have this.
Okay.
Hey, Mom. Look what I brought for you. It's the number one mom necklace. I want you to hold this with you, because that's what you are. You're the number one mom, and you always will be, but you have to fight now. Please. You've never been a quitter. You're the strongest woman that I know. And we're all here, and we all love you. That's why we need to see you open your eyes. We all love you.
Could I see you all out here for just a minute?
I'll be right there.
I don't know how this happens. Sometimes God works in mysterious ways, but I just got a message from the specialist I was hoping could help us out, Dr. Eckert. And he's changed his mind. He's already on a plane from London.
Well, why did he just decide to come, did he say?
No, just that he's on his way.
Oh, thank God. Thank God. Oh.
So what do you want to do when we get to New York? I've never been.
Well, then, you know, we should do all the tourist things.
World Trade Center. I gotta see the World Trade Center.
Statue of Liberty.
Okay, maybe taking a Broadway show.
Yeah.
I hear Little Me is pretty good. It's pretty, you know, yeah. Maybe not so good. Who knows?
What about the village? You know, we could go to Soho.
Soho.
NoHo.
NoHo.
No-no.
No. Okay, we'll take a carriage ride in Central Park. Something really romantic.
Yeah, we could do that.
It's kind of cold, though.
Yeah, and you know,
nothing romantic about cold.
I feel really sorry for those poor little horses.
Yeah, I understand.
Shivering. Well,
okay, all right. We'll rent a limo.
You know what, Jack? I don't care what we do. I'm going to be in New York with you, and it is going to be pure magic.
Yeah, well, you know, that always tends to happen when we get together.
And it all started on a train ride to Chicago.
And we're gonna keep on going. Now, you think we can lose the glasses?
All right.
Possibly.
Yeah.
Thank you. No, the hat. I love the hat.
You love the hat.
Yeah, I love the hat. Look at that. Hey, Buster Keaton. Not nearly as much as I love you.
Miss Tenney? If you look out to your right, Manhattan is below you. We'll be landing shortly, so please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt. And welcome to New York City.
Watch out, New York.
he's coming.
Designed with floss in mind, the Colgate Total Professional Toothbrush has bristles that clean down and around teeth and along the gum line. Colgate Total.
You are my sunshine.
Help soothe your baby's cold with Johnson's Soothing Vapor Bath. The only baby bath enriched with rosemary, eucalyptus, and menthol. Add it to a warm bath and soon you'll both feel more comfortable. Johnson's Soothing Vapor Bath.
New cream savers from Lifesavers.
Creme la la cream.
Strawberries and cream. Orange and cream. Chocolate and caramel and
cream.
Flavors together lasting forever.
Cream, yes, Lifesavers, yeah.
New cream savers.
AARP is an organization for people who are
out to pasture,
all washed up,
and for everyone who's
over the hill.
AARP, we're a little different than you might think. Sure, our members are putting their feet up, but they're definitely not retiring. They're just like you. They're in their 50s. They're fit, fun, and ready for more. Call now to become a part of AARP. Membership is just $8. With your membership, you'll get a subscription to a great magazine. You'll also get all kinds of information on finances, health, fitness, and nutrition, and benefits too, like investment opportunities and insurance programs. Join today for $8 and your spouse becomes a member free. So if you're 50 or over, call now and join. With your membership card, you can even take advantage of an AARP discount or two, which is nice when you're riding off into the sunset.
It's the scorching Miss USA pageant with host Shamar Moore. 51 women, one crown.
You do the math.
The Miss USA pageant, live CBS tonight. CBS Saturday. Monkeys, snakes, lions, oh my. Sammo and Arsenio go undercover.
I just love Dream Passenger 57.
To hunt down animal poachers. Now they're in danger too. See why Martial Law was voted TV Guide's favorite new series. All new Martial Law, CBS Saturday.
I'll be back.
Today at 4:30 on CBS 2 News, it's the high-tech device that could make...